Measuring boom circuit creep by excatech.com. Ensure the fluid is within working temperature. Start the machine raising the equipment approximately 3 feet from ground level. Using tape, make a reference point on the piston rod at least 4 inches from the cylinder gland. After 5 minutes, measure and compare the creep rate of the cylinder. The results can then be used to establish if the machine meets specifications. Obtain rectification information from excatech.com.